Their parents always say it now. When you grow up, you're gonna find someone to love that is the opposite of you. You'll be living a life with Barbie or Ken. Come on, suck it up and forget this nonsense. What if they like Ken and Barbie? Why should they have to say sorry? Tell me, do you even listen to all the dumb shit you're slipping? We can love who we want to. Don't say they're not supposed to. If they love Ken and Barbie, they shouldn't have to say sorry. No, not to you, not to me, not to anyone, anyone, anyone. Not to you, not to me, not to anyone, anyone, anyone.